Hello friends, today I am here by taking the concept of class 12th, chapter 5th, Lagrange's mean value theorem. Some are writing LMV, or mean value theorem also. What is a condition? How will we check? We are doing now. Let function is in closed interval a to b, where r be a continuous function on closed interval, differentiable on open interval. There exists c in open interval such that f dash c is equal to f of b minus f of a upon b minus a. Now I will tell what is here. आपको एक function given होएगा जिसमें एक interval b साथ में given होएगा closed. सबसे पहले आपने just like mean value theorem भी rolls की तरह ही दो value condition same follow करती है. पहले तो आपकी उसने continuity check करनी है इन क्लोज्ड इंटरवल, देन डिफरेंशिएबिलिटी ऑन ओपन इंटरवल. थर्ड कंडीशन इज नॉट हेयर. एफ ओफ ए इज इक्वल टू एफ ओफ बी यू आर चेकिंग इन रोल्स यूरम, बट नॉट हेयर. यू विल से देयर एग्जिस्ट सी इन ए कॉमा बी सच दैट दिस कंडीशन विल बी हेयर. मतलब थर्ड कंडीशन में आपको लिखना है कि सी यहाँ पे एग्जिस्ट करेगा जो ए कॉमा बी ओपन इंटरवल में लाई कर रहा है. उसके बाद आपको इसके इक्वल रख देना है. यू नो बी, यू नो ए, एफ ओफ ए, एफ ओ बी ऑल्सो यू नो, एफ डैश सी ऑल्सो यू नो. टेकिंग द डेरिवेटिव एंड पुट सी इन प्लेस ऑफ एक्स. लेट अस डिस्कस द एग्जाम्पल्स. वेरीफाई मीन वैल्यू थ्योरम फॉर द फंक्शन एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस टू कॉमा फोर. Function is given to you. Clearly, this function is continuous. In which interval? Closed interval. Continuity you have to check in closed interval. You can see CC. Closed, continuous. Second, f of x is differentiable in open interval, where f of dash x is 2x. Now, you know there exist what? C such that f of a and f of b you will find firstly. F of a I put 2 square 4, f b means 16. Then you know there exists c such that f of b minus f of a, b minus a is equal to f dash c. Then you will see you are getting the value 3 after solving. Clearly this is lying in the given interval 2,4, so hence verified. If in the end you are not getting the value of C lying there, then you will say LMV theorem is not satisfying. Next one is verify mean value theorem if f of x is given in the interval a comma b, a is given, b is given, find C for which f dash C is equal to 0 is given to you. Here up you have given this is 0, find C only. F of x is continuous in closed interval, yes, because of algebraic derivable also in open interval. Take its derivation 3x square minus 10x, you know how to reduce its power, minus 3. Then you know ki there exists c such that this will be here, but I will find firstly f of a and f of b. You know a is your what? 1, b is your 3. After putting we are getting f of a is minus 7, f of b is minus 27. I put the values. Then after that I got the value of f of dash c is equal to 10. You know f of dash c is what? F dash c means f dash x. 3c square minus 10c minus 3. Then I got the values c is 7 by 3 and 1. Both values are lying here. Of course these are lying because it is more than 2. So answer is your what? 7 by 3. Means you will consider only that value of c which is lying in the interval. This is open interval. Can you take 1? No. Why? Because extreme values we never consider. So answer is only 7 by 3. I hope you got just like Rolle's theorem. This question you have to check two conditions. Continuity in closed interval, derivable in open interval. After that exists C एफ ओ बी माइनस एफ ओ फे अपॉन बी माइनस ए इज इक्वल टू एफ डैश सी. आफ्टर पुटिंग ऑल द वैल्यूज यू विल गेट दिस वन.